My favorite part about camp is how everybody is just so encouraging. And you come to camp and you like feel like you're just like at home.
God loves us no matter what we do. And even if we make like a really bad mistake, He still forgives us and wants to be our friend.
He basically just washes away our sin, and He just removes that big old burden from you. And you feel a lot better once He does.
The most important thing I learned this week is that God loves us so much, so, and He doesn't really care about what we look like on the outside, but He cares about what we look like on the inside.
I love singing. Like, it's one of my favorite things to do. That's the main way I worship God. And so just singing all those songs and everything and being around people that love God too.
Well, He forgives us, and He also died on the cross for us, so now our heart is cleansed. He always has a plan for us, even if you don't know it.